Ms. Saki Konishi of Class 3 has passed away.
Passed away?
Shadow Brosuke. You can call me Shadow Brosuke Senpai if you want. Matter of fact, please do that. Has a nice ring to it. Now, before I do anything else, let me get this out the way. I have some family over, so my apologies if you hear any noise in the background of this recording. So today, we're playing Persona 4, which in my opinion is the best one out of all of them that's ever come out or ever will come out. Got a problem with it? Express your hate in the comments below. Alright. Now that we got that situation. Please sit back and enjoy the game. Oh, I will. Characters are and the storylines depicted in this game are purely. God damn it, who's gonna read that fast? That's my car. Yeah, definitely my car. I remember those rims I purchased for it. See, it comes in with a nice bitch, too. And a butler.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
A very creepy butler, mind you. Ugh.
Ah, it seems we have a guest with an intriguing destiny.
Don't you laugh at me, bitch.
My name is Igor.
I know who you are.
This place exists between dream and
reality.
Now then, why don't you introduce yourself?
Don't mind if I do. Well, I am Shadow Brosuke, so. That's the name we're gonna be going with, got it? Okay. Alright, that was weird. Okay. It's gonna be Shadow Brosuke. Alright, what the hell's going on? I'm trying to put the. God. Okay. Stop! What the hell's going on? I'm trying to put Brosuke Senpai. Okay! Alright, just go! Just go, okay? Just go! Alright, fine, I guess that's the name we're going with, huh? Damn it! Yeah, like, no! No! Damn it.
Now, let's take a look into your future. Shadow.
You don't know my future.
Do you believe in fortune telling?
No, I don't. Next! Hey, now this is what I'm talking about. I get to see Rosette wet. I mean, come on, who wouldn't want to see that? Oh, yeah. Come on.
I'm tired of diets. Enough with going to the gym. Good thing there's something even I can handle.
Yeah, it's me.
Slim down this summer with the refreshing taste of Calorie Magic.
Oh, come on,
man.
News.
We're back. Now on to some boring. Juicy Mayumi Yamano scandal.
Finally, is this a chance where I actually get to press a freaking button?
Hey, over here.
Oh, look who it is. It's Dojima.
Well, you're more handsome in person than in your photo.
You better be talking about me.
Welcome to Inaba. I'm Ryotaro Dojima. I'll be looking after
you. Yeah, you'll be looking after me. You're just as good as any other deadbeat dad I've seen anywhere else. In fact, should be Nanako who should be taking care of you.
Let's see, I'm your mother's younger brother, and that about sums it up.
Nice to meet you. It's been a long time. I'll stay silent.
Huh. Got a little motion sickness from the train, did you?
Eh, it was so boring, you have no idea.
This here's my daughter. Come on, Nanako. Introduce yourself to your cousin.
Hello.
What are you so shy for? Ow!
See, I told you. Nanako's a savage. Don't mess with her.
Give it some thought, why don't you? We don't mind if you're a student.
Oh, hey, look, it's the final What gives a fuck about spoilers? I'll spoil whatever I damn well please. Look, it's the final boss of Persona 4. So there, sorry about that. Sorry I spoiled the game for you. Why not play something else? I heard Overwatch is good. I mean, like, what else? Like, that's Yu Narukami. In my opinion, he's really not leader material. This guy's just nothing. Like, you call this guy a leader? He doesn't say anything. Like, what kind of decisions can he even make? Like, he's the worst. Nanako cool, though. Oh boy, we're having dinner.
Alright, let's have a toast.
Really? You gave me water in a can and you guys get
so, your mom and dad are busy as always.
Orange
They're working overseas
with Dr. Pepper.
I know it's only for a year, but getting stuck in a place like this because of your parents? It's rough being a kid.
Like you know that you wish you were a kid, don't you?
Well, it's just me and Nanako here, so it'll be nice having someone like you around.
Yeah, that's less work for you while you're out doing whatever it is you think is called a job.
So long as you're here, you're part of the family, so make yourself at home.
I'll do just that.
Good.
I meant that in sarcasm. You don't get sarcasm?
Well, anyway. Let's eat.
Damn it, don't be talking to me. There's food in front of me.
Ugh. Who's calling at this hour?
It ain't your wife, because, you know.
Dojima speaking.
She's kind of dead.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops, sorry to pull the dead wife card so early. Spoiler alert. Not. God damn it, I really just use the not card.
Uh-huh. All right, I'm on my way. Looks like I made the right choice to skip the booze. Sorry, but I gotta go take care of some business. Go ahead and eat without me.
With pleasure.
I don't know how late I'll be. Nanako, you help him out, okay?
I mean, like, what? You think the guy who just moved in is gonna help out with all the cleaning? Hell no.
Okay.
She's like, again? Really, Dad? Alright, fine, get out of here.
Nanako, it's raining out. What did you do with the laundry?
I already brought it in.
You see? This chick can do everything. She's either gonna make an incredible housewife or just... You know, it's too soon for me to be thinking about that. Oh, man. Something must have been in that sushi. Or whatever that food was. I don't know, I couldn't really make it out. I mean, taking a closer look at it, it really doesn't look like much. This is... The area is covered in a thick fog. All you can do right now is proceed forward. Really? Is that all I can do? Question mark, question mark, question mark, whatever. Is that all I can do? Just walk? I can turn the camera. I can't jump or anything, but I sure can walk. A lot of walking going on. God, this is boring. That's until we get somewhere. Funny how I'm already holding a sword and stuff. So, you are the one pursuing me. Try all you like. Well, I'm gonna attack. What, am I just gonna look at it? Now I'll use my skills and just use my non-existing persona. Huh, does nothing. It seems that you can see a little despite the fog. Final attack. I see, indeed, you possess an interesting quality. Fine, if I can't do shit to it, let me just guard. But you will not catch me so easily. If what you seek is truth, then your search will be even harder. Shit, and I can't attack it, I can't do anything. Everyone sees what they want. And the fog only depends. Well, what am I supposed to do? I can't attack, I'll just keep guarding. Will we meet again? At a place other than here? I look forward to it. Don't laugh at me, bitch. You're losing consciousness. Aren't I already asleep?
Good morning.
Monica already made breakfast. I didn't even bother to get up and help her. No, she made breakfast all on her own. And I bet Dojima's not home right now. See? Nanako cool. Look at this loser. Look at this loser just wimping out. What's he trying to be? Oh, wait. That's supposed to be me.
A transfer student from the city?
Hey, it's me!
Just like you, huh, Yosuke?
Wow!
Huh? You look dead today.
Wow, is that really how I sound? God, what happened to me? Okay, I guess I know why they decided Reed Fitzgerald was better. Alright.
Yeah, I don't want
to
talk.
Stop
about
whining. I bet you're waiting for someone to just say, "No, what's wrong, Yosuke? It's okay, you can talk about your feelings." Ah, you stupid little bitch.
What's with him?
Who knows?
Well, as good as Yukiko sounds the same, but Chie? It's funny how he gotten used to the new Chie than this one. And here he is. Alright.
Alright, shut your trap!
Seriously, did his dentist just thought... Ah, fuck it. You know what? This is how you're gonna look from now on. Just deal with it. You ugly son.
This sad sack's been thrown from the big city out to the middle of nowhere like yesterday's garbage. And he's just as much of a loser here as he was there. So you girls better not get any ideas about hitting
Sorry,
her.
Sorry, too late. The moment any kind of female lays their eyes on Narukami, bam! They're under his spell.
Tell him your name, kid, and make it quick.
You call me a loser? You buck-toothed looking son of a... Ah, god
Damn it, I had a good insult! Your courage has increased.
Huh. That's it. You're on my shit list. Effective immediately.
Eh, who cares? Like, that actually bothers me.
Now listen up! This town is miles away from your big city of perverts and assholes, in more ways than one.
Huh, sounds like you in a nutshell.
You'd better not even think of getting involved with the girls here.
Dude, I told you, it's too late. He doesn't even have to try anything. That's you, motherfucking Narukami.
But what do I know? It's not like the old days. Even
here... All right, enough of this lecture. Next!
Is it true that announcer's staying at your family's inn?
I can't discuss such things.
So just back off, bitch. Damn.
Yeah, I guess not.
Sheesh, how much longer is this gonna take?
That was a close one. I thought I was gonna have to throw down.
There's no telling. I should have left before the announcement came on. By the way, did you try what I told you the other day? You know, that thing about rainy nights.
Oh, thought she was talking about something else. All right, never mind.
Hey, are you going home by yourself?
See, look at that. Doesn't even have to try.
Why don't you come with us?
See? Look.
Oh, nearly forgot. I'm Chie Satonaka. You know I sit next to you.
No duh, Chie. That is a... Should I even call you Chie? I don't know, I've gotten so used to your new voice. It's like... I don't even know this one right here.
Well, nice to meet you. This is Yukiko Amagi.
Oh, I know who Yukiko is.
Oh, nice to meet you. I'm sorry that this is so sudden. Come on, don't apologize like that. It makes me look like I've got no upbringing.
What the fuck do you mean by that, Chie?
I just wanted to ask some stuff.
Well, you kinda already did. It's too late. Look at this loser.
Miss Satana?
You're being so nice, you little bitch.
This was really awesome. Like, the way they moved was just... amazing to see.
What are you, gay? Looking at dudes and how they move.
And I'm really sorry. It was an accident. Please just have mercy until my next patient.
Nah, it wasn't an accident. You broke it on purpose.
See ya. Thanks.
Stop right there. What did you do to my DVD? Ah!
Yeah, he did it on purpose.
My trial of the dragon!
I think mine's cracked too. Critical hit to the nads.
Shut up, you little bitch. You deserve it.
Are you alright?
Oh, Yukiko-san. Are you worried about
him? Yeah, I bet you kind of get off on that, don't you? You wish he was.
He's fine, Yukiko. Let's ditch him and go home.
Looks like he's in a lot of pain.
You're Yuki, right? You want to go hang out somewhere?
Huh, that's not the voice I was expecting to come out of that guy. I was expecting more of, Yukiko, you want to, like, hang out somewhere? You know, where no one can hear your screams? Red looks good on you.
But you three really ought to stop wandering around and head straight home.
No. Don't even try and flash that spoiler alert. He's behind the killing, okay? Like this guy right here. He's behind everything. Adachi, this guy right here, not even gonna try and hide it. It's him. He's the guy who did it. It's that simple.
Dangling a dead body over a roof like that? That's just messed
up. Ah, stop your lying. You know you're interested in it. But he doesn't know that yet. I do. I mean, I'm him after all. Or, you know, a better him.
Then again, it's pretty messed up to kill someone in the first place.
Shut up! We all know what you're really thinking.
Oh crap,
like,
we're late.
You care.
You want a ride? It's a little squeaky, but it should be fine.
I'm not gonna ride on you, you little genius fool. You know what? This is boring. The toxins are boring. And it's just so freaking lame. So you know what? I think we all know what we want to see. And that's the personas. So don't you dare skip this video. I'll be right back.
I regret to say that I have a terrible announcement for all of you. One of our third year students, Ms. Saki Konishi of Class 3, has passed away.
Passed away?
Alright, I'm not a liar. I said I'd get to the persona part, and I'm pretty sure this is it. I think? How the fuck should I know? I ain't played this game in years.
What's going on here?
Then again, I should
Some
be ashamed myself.
Have appeared
I mean,
here recently.
I watched the anime, played the remakes, and
Things are getting
every
so
other iteration of this game possible. But I
by
can't
the way,
call the
why
last time I did
that. Are you
standing
so far from us? You better not be planning to hightail it if something does come up.
Shut up, you're just as happy to be here as I am.
Of course not. I mean, I can't stand too close, you know?
Oh yeah,
I
forgot. This is the Teddy that was voiced by Kakashi. Except this time it's voiced by Sam Rachel. Man, I gotta get used to this now.
Wait a second, they're here!
Who's here? Oh yeah, what? You know, the most important
Shadows.
Things in this game.
I had a feeling they were going to attack.
That's right, the shadows.
I was nice to him just because he was the store manager's son. That's all. but he takes it completely the wrong way and gets all enthusiastic. What a dick.
Pain in the ass?
Yeah, just let it soak in. I'll give you a minute.
It's so sad. I feel so sorry for myself. Boo-hoo! Actually, I'm the one who thinks everything's a pain in the ass.
Damn right!
Two Yosuke's?
Who are you? I wouldn't think that. Yeah, right. How long are you going to keep deluding yourself? Screw the shopping district and Juness too. You're sick of everything, especially living out in the sticks. What are you saying? That's not true. You put on a good show of being carefree and happy-go-lucky because you're so terrified of being alone. Again. The more the merrier, right? You gotta be surrounded by people to block out the pain of isolation. And what's this about checking out this world for Saki-senpai's sake? Ha! I know the real reason you keep snooping.
Tell him. Let him know!
Why so panicked? I thought I was just spouting bullshit. Or maybe I do know everything you're thinking.
I am you.
Why's that? Because I am you.
Tell me, play that again.
Because I am you. Because I am you. You just came because you thought it sounded like a good time.
Hell yeah.
What else is there to do out in this shithole? The world inside the TV. Now that's exciting.
Oh yeah. Tell me again.
For coming here, did you? It's not true. Stop. Stop it.
No.
You're just trying to act like a big shot. If all went well, hey, maybe you could even be a hero! And that senpai you were so sweet on, her death was the perfect excuse. That's not true! What are you? Who are you? I already told you.
You can tell him again.
I'm you. Your shadow. There's nothing I don't know about you.
No.
Screw that! I don't know you! You can't be me, you son of a bitch! That's right! Say it again! You're not me! You're nothing like me! Yeah, that's right.
Damn it! Put my headphones.
I am me now. I'm not you anymore, see?
Hell yeah!
I'll crush everything that bores me.
Everything? And I mean everything.
Starting with you. Out of the way!
Ooh, let me do that again. No?
How long can you survive this?
This one's much stronger than the last type. Be careful! Whenever you feel threatened, just defend yourself!
Hey, get off me! Oh wait! That's my body! Hey, I know we said some things, but you don't want to do that again. Kara, you wouldn't do that again. I mean, it did hurt a lot, but I'm sure there are other attacks. Like I was saying, I'm sure there are other attacks. Stop! Come on! Damn it.
That's not gonna work!
See? I'm guarding this time. What you gonna do
it's
about
guarding,
that?
It's yeah!
What the heck? Yeah!
Yosuke, are you okay?
Yeah. What happened?
You fainted like a little bitch.
You're not me.
That thing came from you, Yosuke. You have to admit it, or it'll go berserk again.
Myself. Damn it. Hurts to face yourself. I knew it wasn't lying. I was so ashamed that I didn't want to admit it. You're me, and I'm you. When you get down to it, all of this is me.
You finally get it, Yosuke. You finally know what it...
Video's over, bye!